Hi guys and welcome to our channel. Today we will be talking about a SuperVPN for PC. I will guide how to download it for your PC running Windows or Mac OS, so don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos and updates. SuperVPN is an app that makes it possible to access blocked websites and browse the internet securely through a virtual private network. SuperVPN has many benefits over other VPN tools as it is easy to use. Some of its important features include safeguarding your privacy while browsing on the internet, allowing you to access websites that have a geographic restriction, ensuring access to a reliable server speed with no restrictions on speed, and it can offer encryption of your traffic on the internet. Also, no registration is required in order to start using the app. This really sets SuperVPN at a higher advantage over other types of VPN available on the market. Now let's move towards the download and install method of SuperVPN for PC. Without further ado, let's look at the prerequisites to install SuperVPN. Emulator. Android Emulator is a software that runs an Android environment on a PC running on Windows or Mac. For this video, we will be using BlueStacks Android Emulator, which is the most famous for its stability and performance in the market of Android emulators. Step 1. You can head to the official website of BlueStacks to download the setup file. Once it is downloaded, please install it by following the instructions of the setup guide. Once the installation is done, open the emulator from the Start menu or the desktop shortcut on your PC. The next thing you will have to do is to link or configure your Google account with the emulator. After that, go to the Play Store in the App Drawer window and open it. You will see a search bar there. Type the application name there, in our case it will be SuperVPN. After that, click on the install button you will see on the app page. After the installation is done, app icon will be added on the app drawer window, and you can simply access it by clicking on the icon there. That's all it needs to install PhotoMath for PC using Android emulator. Have fun and enjoy using it on your PC, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more guides and tutorials.